Hey guys, so I'm sure that y'all saw that picture right at the very beginning of the video. That is the Flashback roller coaster from Six Flags over Texas. Well, unfortunately, yesterday they had to say goodbye for that roller coaster because they are removing it. And I've heard they're relocating it to another Six Flags theme park. And so I thought I'd just do a little tribute video. The first clips will be my own little recreation of that roller coaster on Roller Coaster Tycoon 3. And then I have a little short clip of the ride itself. This was an old clip. I think this was took on July 7th of 2009, which that was actually the last time I wrote it. And so yeah, I'll start out with the Roller Coaster Tycoon clips. I mean Roller Coaster Tycoon 3 clips. And then I'll end the video with that little short clip of the actual roller coaster in action. And when I show the clips from Roller Coaster Tycoon 3, there will be no audio, so I do apologize for that.
They're getting ready to go here. Let's watch the train do its course here. I don't know if you can see, there is a little cable car that's pulling the train all the way up to the top. Once the little car gets up to the top, it'll let go of the train. And down they go. On the second lift for them to do the whole course again backwards. It's kind of an okay ride.